What is going on, guys? Just a quick thing before the video begins. I'm still giving away a Destiny 2 limited edition on any platform. All you have to do, it's super simple, just leave a like on the video, leave a comment, make sure you're subscribed with bell notifications turned on, and go down in the video description, click the link and enter through there, and I'll see you guys in this video. What is going on, guys? Willis Gaming here. We are back again with another Destiny 2 video. In this video, guys, I'll be showing you the location of all 10 hidden Ascendant chests. These are chests that are scattered around the Dreaming City. Whether or not they're going to change weekly is up to Bungie, but from these chests you can pretty much get consumables. You can get the Petra, I guess, currency, buying her bounties and all of her items, and I've heard that you can also get exotics from these chests. So it is worth getting, I guess, all 10 each week if you can. So before you begin the video as well, big massive shout out to the Victor. This is his footage, and him and his team actually managed to find all of the chests in the Dreaming City. It took them a while, so I'll leave his channel in the video description. So this video is just going to be the location of all of the chests, and before you even start this, you will need a consumable called the Queen's Foil Tincture. To get this, you basically need to do heroic public events, or if you know the location of one of the vendors deep within one of the temples, you can actually buy it there from a skull, and you will need some of the Petra currency. I think it's like 25 per Queen's Foil, so you need to make sure you have this Queen's Foil active so you become Ascendant, so you can actually see the hidden jumping rocks. But yeah, I'll leave you guys with the video and a little map in the description showing all of the locations of the chests. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like, make sure you subscribe, guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. This has been Willis Gaming, and peace.